Don't let that thing go. But Mother, he wasn't hurting anyone. I was just playing with him. You know, you're way too friendly. You gotta start acting evil. Remember, Scar made you next in line to be king. But he wasn't my father. Yes, but he was your stepfather. And he was the king and was rightful order to make you the next king. But enough about that. Go wake up your brother and sister. We need to talk about something.
Okay.
Tongi!
What?
What? Our mother needs us.
Oh.
Nuka!
Nuka!
5 more minutes, Mommy.
Nuka!
What? What? Our mother needs us.
What?
At 8 o'clock in 7 o'clock in the morning?
Yes, now get going.
What do you want? What does she want anyways? It's not like I'm gonna... Oh. Hello, Mother. Okay, guys. You are aware that Simba has a son now, right?
Really? I haven't noticed.
Ugh, you idiot! Idiot! He does have one! His name is Kopa, remember? You saw the birth of him? Like, 5 months ago? Oh yeah, that's right. Yes. And by this time, he's about Vatangi's age, right about now. So, here's what I'm thinking. You guys try to be friends with him. You know, be friends with him. Play with him. Do all what friends like to do and stuff. And once you get closer to him, and when I do, I am going to do what?
I have a feeling this is not really good. Well, not for Simba, that is.
I'm going to kill him. And you guys will be set up for it. So, you like it, this idea?
I like it. I'll do it.
Maybe I'll even try to ease him in with my beautiness. My good looks.
Good idea, Vatangi. Maybe you can fall in love with each other or something.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I'll try it out. Well, starting for the past few days, you are going to hang out with this Kopa. And, you know, be best friends with him. Get as close as you can with him.
I'll do it with honor.
Okay. Now, I'll go back to sleep.
Get some rest. We got a long few days ahead of us.
The next day.
Oh, I'm itchy. I better scratch today. Oof. Nuka, what are you doing? I'm scratching myself. Again? You're supposed to be going to meet you're supposed to meet Copa.
Oh, that's right, I forgot. You always forget, and I always have to keep reminding you.
Come on, Nuka, we haven't got all day.
Chosen one. That guy's the chosen one over there. Why could it have been me? I'm serious.
It's crazy. Nuka, why are you still here? Go! Oh!
Enough for this restless warrior just to be